Kingdom citizens, get ready for Holy Convocation 2013. This will be a year of empowerment, edification, and breakthrough because God has made me stronger than every enemy. Don't miss a night of our Power Pack lineup, including Bishop Bobby Hilton.
The enemy messed around and allowed us to get some experience, allowed us to see some times where God turned it around, allowed us to see some times where God healed our body, allowed us to see some times where God made a way.
Dr. Cindy Trim.
God has handpicked an anointing for you. Tonight, you're going to be the first to receive a breakthrough anointing. This anointing is not coming because a man is laying hands on you. This anointing is coming because God is laying his hands on you.
Bishop Noel Jones.
And if you don't believe he is, you are in the world and you are of the world because your connection is only to the world. So you can't think like God. You can't walk like God. You can't talk like God. You can't operate like God because you are connected only to your world.
Pastor Marvin Winans.
You need to tell somebody what I got I don't deserve. I am in a big house, but you don't know how I got it. I got it without a down payment. I got it when my credit was bad. God told me to stand in front of it and believe it by faith in God. Oh, I wish I had somebody here that had some miracles in their life. It's not so much what I have, but it's how I got it.
And Bishop Michael Blue.
We're going to tell our children the reason why you got to excel in school is not just so you'll be on the honor roll. You got to excel because you're anointed to be a prophet. And in order to prophesy on Wall Street, you're going to have to understand macroeconomics and microeconomics. So boy, I'm going to cut your behind when you do wrong. And I'm going to encourage you when you do right. Because I got to get you ready for kingdom manifestation.
Registration is only $50 and includes advanced seating, a DVD or CD set, and a special gift. Register now and reserve your spot under the open window of heaven at Word of Deliverance Ministerial Fellowship International Holy Convocation 2013. God has made me stronger than every enemy.
Five folks tell them God has made me stronger.